Marcus Jetstorm tour, day 9. I was sitting on my tent right here when Wyatt's call came through. I came as fast as I could, but he'd already slipped into a coma. We never got a chance to say goodbye.